It's officially happened at our Walmart. There is not a single roll of toilet paper. Coronavirus has put the fear of God in the masses, and for some reason everybody's worried about wiping their ass and nobody's worried about eating. Now, I know why everybody wants to wipe somebody's ass, because I got plenty of food and nothing to wipe my ass with now. Damn, I hate going back to pine cones.